So we're now turning to the places of praises. And this beautiful, beautiful sentence that says, "Bechol dor v'dor chayav adam lirot et atzmo ki hu lo hu yatza mimitzrayim." Asking us in every generation to see ourselves as if we ourselves came out of Egypt. Very much so, this is what we're trying to do in this, in the Seder, in Michael's Holistic Haggadah Seder, is seeing how do we ourselves personally come out of narrow places. I just spoke to my my children, who are grown children, and some of them said, you know, you guys, you had your 6 days war, grandparents had the Shoah and Milchemet Atzmaut, the War of Independence. I spoke to Reb Art, and he said, for us, it was the Vietnam War. He said, for these people, for the young people that I'm speaking to now, I mean, this time may have been their Mitzrayim, and this would be, maybe, would be their defining moment of young adulthood. And we see ourselves in this night, praising Betodah Merosh, praising from, it hasn't happened yet, but the deliverance hasn't happened yet, we're already praising. Praising Merosh. How shall we say Merosh?
Ahead of time.
Praising ahead of time. And I really specifically want to acknowledge our children. Maybe not the very young children so much. I mean, they have Ima and Abba, they're okay, but the teenagers and the young adults, and all of us, it's a difficult time. And let us just, v'higata levincha, say to our children or empathize with our children that this is a tough time for them, and we're coming out of it together. This is what we are doing now. We're praising in advance. Bechol dor v'dor chayav adam lirot et atzmo kilu hu yatza mimitzrayim sheneemar v'higata levincha b'yom ahu lemor b'avur ze asa Adonai li b'tzeti mimitzrayim לא את אבותינו מלבד גאל הקדוש ברוך הוא, אלא אף אותנו גאל אמהם, שנאמר, ואותנו הוציא משם, למען הביא אותנו לתת לנו את הארץ, אשר נשבע לאבותינו. Raise your glasses for praise, הלל. לפיכך, אנחנו חייבים וחייבות, להודות, להלל, לשבח, לפאר, לרומם, להדר, לברך, לעלה ולקלס, למי שעשה לאבותינו ולאמותינו ולנו את כל הניסים האלה. הוציאנו מעבדות לחירות, מיגון לשמחה, ומאבל ליום טוב, ומאפלה לאור גדול, ומשעבוד לגאולה, ונאמר לפניו שירה חדשה.